So, my head's so bad that I can barely move, and I feel so sick. It hurts bad. I thought maybe I could, like, go to yoga this morning for class. I feel so bad. Like, I want to vomit everywhere. My head hurts so bad. I'm shaking. I just got my medical glasses, and I'll probably be wearing these in the next 30 minutes because of how my head's feeling. I just wanted to give you guys a glimpse of what it's like to live in the life of having PseudoTumor Cerebri. Just a glimpse, not like the whole thing, but just a quick glimpse of what my life is like every day. Okay, so I just got out of class. I'm actually walking towards my car so I can lay down and take a small nap because I'm tired and my head is pounding. We had to do a skit in class and honestly, not all for it. And my nose popped off. This is great. Going great. But I'm gonna glue my nail back on. I took off my glasses because my teacher had the lights off during class except for like one light, but it wasn't like painful. So my migraine is subtle right now. It still hurts. My spine twitched during class, so that wasn't fun. Now I'm in my car and I'm trying out this nail shape. So here are these nails. They're kiss nails and I like them. I just don't know how I feel about the shape. I left my Beats at home, so I cannot listen to music to tone out my tinnitus, which sucks. I'm gonna take a nap and I'll probably see you guys later. I don't know how this vlog's gonna go because of how I feel today. It is currently 10:40. Only 10:40 and I'm dying. Shouldn't say that I'm fine. I'm not. I'm really not. God, I hate saying that I'm fine and I'm not. I have to live in pain every day. This video is just as a perspective of what I go through, because a lot of people ask me what I live with my PTC, and there's days where I don't eat anything. I had to throw up earlier because I couldn't handle one taco because I was so nauseous from my migraine. There's days that I don't want to do anything, that I don't want to move. I missed a whole day of school just because I couldn't move out of my bed. It's so bad that I don't want to have surgery because there's so many complications that could happen after having the surgery that's supposed to help me. I don't want to go through a surgery for a different type of thing. I don't want to do that either. I don't want to just go through constant spinal taps because I have slight PTSD from when I was younger getting so many spinal taps. I just don't want to deal with this pain anymore. It really is damaging on my mental space. Year's been really hard. It hasn't even finished yet. It's only April. God. I wanted to make this video as kind of not an announcement, but like just to be aware of what not to say to me. Sorry if it's a little shaky. My hand's wonky today, but don't tell me you know what a headache feels like, because I do not have a headache. I have a migraine. I live with a migraine every day. I've been living with a migraine since as long as I can remember. I never put a name to it, to my pain, to be exact. I never put a name to my pain when I was younger, but I have had migraines since I was younger because my vision in my left eye goes in and out. Sometimes I can't see for minutes out of my left eye. That's the reason why, because my condition causes that. It can happen. I can lose my eyesight. I have a medical condition. So don't tell me you know what I am going through, because you do not know what I'm going through. You do not know the pain that I experience every day. Do not tell me you know how I feel. Do not tell me. Unless you have pseudotumor cerebri, you can say you understand what I go through. I don't want to be coming off as a bitch or you're insensitive to people's pain. I'm not. It's my pain that I'm talking about and what I hear people tell me all the time, that they understand what a headache feels like. There's a complete difference from a migraine to a headache. A complete difference. The fact that I was given medication to help reduce my spinal fluid caused me to have tinnitus. So if you don't know what tinnitus is, it's a ringing in the ears, and it can be very light or it can be super loud. Oh, what a great ideal life that I have the loud version. I thought I would be blessed since I already have enough pain as it is. I have the loud one. I have the loud ringing instead of the light ringing. I wish I had the light ringing. I have to live with hearing ringing 99.9% of the time now because of two medications that I took, which sucks, and I hate that, but it's something I have to live with now. I've never had to deal with this, but now I have to live with tinnitus, and that's cause of taking medications. They have complications sometimes if you mix them together. It happens. It's medication, but I never once thought I'd have to deal with this. If you've seen Baby Driver, he has tinnitus, so he has ringing in his ears. That's why he wore his headphones, and that's kind of like what I go through. That's why I have headphones on me all the time, but today I forgot them, so I can't go today without hearing ringing, which sucks. The lighting keeps on changing in my car, and it's like really pissing me off. This is my life. And no, this isn't a skit, a funny haha skit today, or a haha vlog. This is my life, and this is what I go through, and it's really personal. Makes me feel really vulnerable that I'm putting this out there, but I just wanted to put it out there so people can see what I go through, and then people that have the same medical condition that I do can see that they're not alone, that it's hard, but you get through it. You try. Update is around 6:32. Let that fix itself. Okay. I'm dying from a migraine. I've been editing on my fourth video now. This is going to be my fifth video I'm going to have to edit, but I'm dying. Nails are obviously off because I bend them when I'm stressed, and then they just pop off, so it's great. But this TV is really bright. I'm probably going to turn it off in just a sec.